die. But then when she did that, he went. He made her get a t-shirt and made everything just between the real. I'm not sure. I think GSU, I think Georgia Southern did that once we got the. Yeah, they submitted the release. Once we got the release, she did that again. There's a one-time exception. There's a one-time transfer rule. I think for some schools that they can allow. The difference there, she had actually completed it. And so in swimming, you're allowed a one-time transfer rule. So even though she had completed, as long as she got the release, she could go. And the only contingency we put on her was she couldn't sign with the school less than a so I find, you're not going to, we'll take it. So we're